In this video, I'd like to show a few examples of limit at infinity using shortcut method. First, you need to know a few important concepts before starting the example. The limit of a constant is the constant. If the denominator gets very large, i.e. infinity, then the limit should be zero. If x term is on the numerator, then the limit is either negative or positive infinity depending on the sign of infinity symbol or the power of x. Let's take a look at the first example. Take the largest power of x from the numerator and denominator. Simplify the fraction. Now, evaluate the limit as x approaches infinity. Since the denominator becomes very large, that is 1 divided by a very large number, the answer is getting closer to 0. Therefore, the limit is 0. Here is the shortcut tip. If the degree of the numerator function is lower than that of the denominator, then the limit is always 0. How about the second example? Again, you need to take the largest power of x from the numerator and denominator. And then simplify the fraction. Since the limit of a constant is the constant, the limit is as negative 3/4. Here's a shortcut tip. If the degree of the numerator is the same as the denominator, then the limit is the ratio of those coefficients. Let's take a look at the last example. Take the largest power of x from the numerator and denominator, and then simplify the fraction. Now, evaluate the limit as x approaches infinity. Since x gets a very large number, the limit should be infinity. Here's a shortcut tip. If the degree of the numerator is higher than that of the denominator, then the limit is either positive or negative infinity, depending on the sign of the infinity symbol or the power of x. Here is a summary of this video. To evaluate the limit as x approaches infinity, take the largest exponent term each from the numerator and denominator. Then simplify the fraction and then apply the limit rules as shown. Thank you for watching. See you next time.